is new. All commercial. Let's go.
Where we going, Jeff?
You'll see. Everyone gets to customize their munchie meal, but I'm giving you your very own.
I've been known to get the munchies from time to time.
And your own intern, Mitch.
What up, Mitch? Oh, Mitch is what my grandma calls me.
And your very own.
I'm not wearing that.
Got it. Terrible idea, Mitch.
Build your own munchie meal. But try mine. Only a Jack in the Box. That looks good on you, Mitch.
Thanks, Mr. Dog.
Which one would you rather have? Speedless.
I mean, the cow's a no-brainer.
Cal's a pretty good runner.
When he gets going, when he goes, he's super aggressive, like first to third. And I know that sounds funny coming out of my mouth, but once he gets going, he's better, you know, 180 than he is 90.
Toyota, 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 Toy
is a really good team, second in the AL East, but they're struggling right now. They've lost 5 of their last 8 games. They scored just 9 runs in those losses. This is an opportunity.
Play ball.
150 or 150 now.
That is tough.
From that angle, it looks like he's out. The other angle, it's just tough to tell. And I'm not sure there's anything to overturn.
After review, the ball on the field stands, the runner's safe.
The game, Mariners offense putting so many runs on the board, you know, a couple of bit of bad luck. This was actually a really great job by pitcher, by the hitter Santander. Ends up just kind of yanking this outside pitch and gets it through the portal. Gino wisely comes off the bag on third to be able to get Santander at second base.
Support fitting.
Good one, I'm listening to.